Mela fil-lesenta l-lum ħankunu għettin nispiċċaw il-topic ta' oxygen. ħankunu għettin revedu xie punti dwar neutral oxides, dwar amphoteric oxides, un-baħt nirrevajzi għaw naqra dak li tiġa nafu fuq ozone layer. Mela, sissa nafu li jesistu erba tipi ta' oxides. Aħna diġà tkellimna fid-dettall ħafna dwar basic oxides u dwar acidic oxides. Il-basic oxides konna għadna u madawk il-metal oxides kollha ħlief dawk l-erb exceptions li daw jistgħu jinneutralizzaw acid u għadna wkoll fl-ilma daw jagħmlu alkali. Dwar acidic oxides għadna li daw meta jirreaktjaw mal-ilma jipproduċu acid u anka jistgħu jinneutralizzaw alkali. U llum ma tfadlilna nitkellmu fuq l-aħħar tnejn l-amphoteric u neutral oxides. Okay? Mela, konna rajna li oxides jinqosmu b'dan il-mod, alright, din kienet il-flowchart ta' page 116. Illum aħna nitkellmu fuq daw fuq in-neutral u fuq l-amphoteric oxides. Mela, amphoteric oxides, alright, titkun taf daw l-erba examples ta' amphoteric oxides, kontattilkom ukoll fil-xi lessons ta' qabel biex tkun tista' tiftakarhom, tista' tiftakar il-kelma spaz. Jiġifieri S għal tin oxide, P għal lead oxide, alright. Mela, l-ismijiet ta' amphoteric oxides, please, titkun tafhom, ok? Issa, and write these formulae of amphoteric oxides near the subtitle on page 118. Okay, so write the formula of aluminium oxide, tin oxide, etc., etc. Issa, l-amphoteric oxides, right, għandhom din il-property speċjali li jistaw jinneutralizzaw both a base and both an acid. Iġviri, when they react with a base, alright, for example, sodium hydroxide, they produce salt and water. They also are able to react with acids u xorta jagħmlulhom neutralization. Okay? Aħna fis-syllabus huwa rikjest li nkunu nafu biss li amphoteric oxides jistgħu jinneutralizzaw kemm bases u kemm acids, però l-equation m'għandniex għalfejn nkunu nafu nużaw. Alright, mela all you need to know is that amphoteric oxides are able to neutralize both bases and acids. Mbagħad titkun taf ukoll dawk il-four examples ta' amphoteric oxides. Dak kollox fuqhom. Issa, neutral oxides huma non-metal oxides li mal-ilma ma jipproduċux acid. Okay? So when they are in water, the pH of water remains 7. Daw la jistgħu jinneutralizzaw bases u la jistgħu jinneutralizzaw acids. Tridu tkunu tafu wkoll dawn it-tri specific examples ta' neutral oxides: water, nitrogen monoxide u carbon monoxide. So you need to know that these three oxides are neutral. Ġifieri ma jirreaktjawx la ma' base u la ma' acid. Issa, l-oxides l-estenjom, kull ma tfadlilna nagħmlu conclusion tat-topic ta' oxygen, fejn issa ħanitkellmu naqra dwar ozone. Ozone, suppost anke tafu l-formula tiegħu O3, nistgħu ngħidu li huwa triatomic għax il-molekul tiegħu hija magħmula minn tliet atoms, u dan huwa allotrop ta' oxygen. Allotrop tfisser li huwa a different form of oxygen which is in the same physical state. Ġifieri هو في الستيس ستيت غاز both O2 oxygen and ozone are both gases. That's why they are allotropes of each other. The definition ta allotrope diġà konna ltqajna magħha meta tkellimna dwar diamond and graphite. Però I suggest li you highlight the definition of allotrope, which is in this box over here. It's in a box as well on your booklet. Also, please highlight the word triatomic, which means that the molecule consists of three atoms. She properties the ozone. Ozone għandu a blue color. Ma tantx huwa stabbli meta ikun fil-preżenza ta' ċertu chemicals ħanaraw li dan l-ozone kapaċi jinkiser. Poisonous jekk ikun at street level u ħażin għalina u jagħmel ħafna lung damage u għandu pungent smell. F'din l-istampa u hekk tal-background aħmar qed naraw molecule ta' ozone li kif għattilkom ta' jiplowel huwa triatomic għax hemm three atoms. U l-ozone jinsab konċentrazzjoni kbira fid-dinja fl-ozone layer li dan aħna tiġa tkellimna naqra fuq u fit-topic ta' atmosfer fejn għadna fejn semmejna l-vantaġġi tal-ozone layer. Issa, meta l-UV light jaqa' fuq oxygen u fuq ozone jikkrea prodotti differenti. Meta a certain type of UV light falls on an oxygen molecule, mela we look at this picture over here, please. Oxygen molecule breaks down into two oxygen atoms. But when a certain type of UV, at night certain type, għax hemm ħafna tipi ta' UVs, fil-klassiġi li semmejt, per eżempju hemm UVA, UVB, hemm ħafna tipi, m'għandniex għal fejn kun nafu l-im tip ta' UV. Meta a certain type of UV falls on ozone, and it can break down into an oxygen molecule and an oxygen atom. Issa, this process, the breaking down of ozone, is speeded up more in the presence of chemicals which are called CFCs. Di supposti ġanna fuxit fisser CFCs, chlorofluorocarbons. Dawk il-chemicals, ħzina li jinsabu, per eżempju, fil-refrigerator units, fl-air conditioning units, per eżempju, jekk dawn jispiċċaw fl-atmosfera, they end up breaking the ozone even further. And they speed up this breakdown. Issa li ħanamlu għandkom table fuq page 119. And you're going, this table basically, we're going to fill it in to try to come up with similarities and differences between oxygen and ozone. The first row, state, iġifiri state qed infissru solid, liquid jew gas. Molecularity, ifisser il-formula, okay, iġifiri hemmhekk tindika li minnhom huwa triatomic u li minnhom huwa diatomic. Action of UV, li għadna kemm rajna issa, iġifiri what they produce when UV falls on either oxygen or ozone. Color, right, rajna li wieħed minnhom u għandu kulur u toxicity ukoll rajna li wieħed minn daw it-two gases huwa toxic. You can pause the lesson and start filling in this table ta' page 119. Wara li tagħmlu pause ħajtilgħu l-answers fin-next slide ta' din il-comparison. Ekku table li qed tikkumpara ozone u oxygen. L-state tagħhom it-tnejn hija gas, molecularity ta' oxygen diatomic u ta' ozone triatomic, action of imma on the typing gear fi slide UV dan jipproduċi two atoms fil imma liħor jipproduċi an atom and a molecule. Color oxygen colorless, ozone blue. Toxicity oxygen is not toxic while ozone yes is toxic. Issa the rest of the topic from page 119 to page 120 is a revision of the ozone layer and its breakdown. Da tiġa minni kollu fit-topic ta' atmosphere review basically mill-aħħar ta' page 119 sa' page 120. You can just read. Pala naqra brief points, alright, l-ozone layer huwa jinsab in the atmosphere high up more than 10 kilometers away from sea level. And alright. And it consists of this gas O3. Issa, l-O3, l-ozone, iservi pala protective layer u ma jħallix UV rays ta' tip B li ma tantxu ma tajbin għalina jikkawżaw ħafna skin cancer, ma jħallix dan it-tip ta' UV jidħol. But the other type of UV, in inverted commas, the healthy one, the ozone layer filters it and allows it to enter. This is a side note. Fil-fatt, issa, ġili anka sib ħafna some protection, ħafna affarijiet li għandhom x'jaqsmu ma' sun protection bħal pereżempju sunblock, nuċċalli tax-xemx, li kollhom mill-liema tip ta' UV jkunu qed jipproteġuk. Issa l-ozone layer beda jittaqab minħabba daw il-chemicals li ngħidulhom chlorofluorocarbons. You need to know its shorthand CFC. And these break down the amount of ozone in our atmosphere. Therefore, the harmful UV rays will start to enter. Fil-fatt, kien hemm ħafna studji li sabu li kien hemm what we call an ozone hole. Minħabba li l-ammont ta' ozone beda jitnaqqas ferm. Pala side note ukoll minħabba din tal-COVID-19 li ġara issa, naqas ħafna l-pollution, ma nafx kif forsi smajtu fuq in-news, imma the ozone hole qed jgħidu li it's now practically healed minħabba nuqqas kbir ta' pollution li kien hawn dan l-aħħar. U fil-yellow reaction hawnhekk qed naraw kif is-CFCs they break down the ozone, all right? Because from O3 they change it to O2. Konna rajna wkoll l-ozone minn qalx jispiċċa jinkiser minħabba li CFCs joħorġu minn daw it-tip ta' appliances. U għaw l-istess qed naraw kif is-CFCs ikissru l-ozone. Konna rajna wkoll xi konsegwenzi li l-ozone layer beda jittaqab. Bħal skin cancer, eye cataracts, ċertu annimali ma jkunu xifilħu għal dan il-UV u jistaw anka jieġu harmed il-plankton fil-bahar dawk il-organisms, microscopic organisms u koll daw l-qawwi jistaw jieġu harmed. U hemm ħafna konsegwenzi ta' dan l-ozone layer. Thankfully, now in 2020, it is being healed. Mela, topic ta' sekk, the lesson memx, homework marbut magħha. Now I'm going to start soon enough the topic of water. Thank you.